easy to cook. They are cheap. I'm sure you have them in your fridge right now. But how to make sure that each time you cook eggs, you can create a little masterpiece? These 6 egg life hacks will surely help you with that. Some people put the eggs in cold water. Others heat the water to boiling, then drop in the egg. Both methods have advantages and disadvantages. The difference is in how fast you heat up the egg. Starting with cold water lets you heat the egg more slowly, which keeps the whites from getting rubbery. This method takes longer and gives you less control over the cooking time. Besides, the egg will be harder to peel. In boiling water, the egg heats up really fast, making it much easier to control cooking time. But this method has its drawback. Because the egg heats up so fast, the shell can crack. And how to get that perfectly peeled egg each time? Place your eggs in boiling water and cook preferred amount of time. Then place your eggs into an ice bath and leave them there for about 10 to 15 minutes. After that, peeling the egg is very easy. Just tap it on the table, roll it a few times, and the shell will go off by itself. Perfect! How long should you cook the eggs? If you cook the eggs in already boiling water, you will always be able to control the result. That's how the yolk looks like, depending on the cooking time. Pick those to your liking. We're done with boiled eggs. Let's get on to fried ones. We have the pan on medium heat. Let's add some butter. Now, break your egg carefully. The heat should be sufficient, but not too high, so that the white cooks but doesn't bubble. And here comes the egg hack, adding a bit of water. And now we put the lid on. This creates kind of a steam bath for our egg, which results in a beautiful bright egg yolk and a cooked through white. And last but not the least way of cooking the eggs, scrambled eggs. First, let's crack the egg into the bowl. Oops, a piece of the shell fell right in. If you don't like your scrambled eggs with eggshell, then take the shell from the broken egg and use it to get the piece out of the bowl. To cook those perfect scrambled eggs, you need to beat them in a bowl. Then, season with salt and pepper to taste. Now, melt some butter in the pan. There should be quite a lot of it. Next, pour the eggs in and wait. Make sure to keep the heat pretty low. When the eggs start to set along the edge, take your spatula and start stirring the eggs from the outside in. When the eggs are about 2/3 cooked, we need to use another egg hack and a little bit more butter. Melt the butter and it will give our scrambled eggs a wonderful creamy taste. When you think the eggs need a little bit more cooking, remove them from the heat. Don't forget to take a photo for your Instagram.
Thank you.